And then your phone rings, Jade.
Why does my phone ring? Jade. Oh, I thought I left my phone with Gregory. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, you guys. I usually have it on silent.
And it has on the phone, it says Gregory with the little heart next to it.
It is Gregory. He does care about us. Hello? Gregory. I can't talk real loud. Gregory, is that you?
Yes. Lady Jade. I've been trying to contact you for quite a while.
I know, Gregory. I'm so sorry. I'm in the sewers going to Brooklyn.
Do you need me to whisper?
No, I guess it depends where you are, Gregory. If you
okay, I'll start whispering. Hey, Lady Jane. Jade. I meant Jade.
Gregory.
My name was always difficult.
Gregory.
Well, I'm calling because of something very important.
What is it?
There seems to be a man outside.
A man outside my haven?
Yes. And he's been standing there for several minutes. And he has this blue mask. And I don't know what he wants, but what should I do?
Gregory, you need to hide. You need to hide in our secret hiding space that we have because we're rich, okay?
That's a weird sentence to say to me that would know that, but okay. Sure, I'll hide. Is that all you want me to do?
If you have anything important, I can't remember if you do, but if you do, I need you to take that with you and make sure it's secure. Put it in our secret rich safe, too, if you have to.
You seem to be very specific about our financial stability, but okay.
You couldn't remember my name 2 seconds ago. I need to be very specific with you.
Well, Lady Jane, Jade, whatever. I'll go ahead and take care of this, all right? I'll go ahead and hide, but if that's all you want me to do, that's what I'll do.
Hide and hide anything important, and you keep me updated, okay, Gregory? But text me. I'm going to put my phone on silent.
I'm going to be on. I have them fat fingers. I'm not very good with the texting.
Gregory,
I'm just not.
We went over this.
And then I have those old phones where you have to click the button like 4 times just
T9.
To like put one letter.
T9.
Yeah.
Gregory, I'm rich. I told you could use my credit card to get a new phone.
You know, I live very humbly. I live very humbly.
You live in my house. Gregory, you live in my house. You don't live humbly. You don't pay rent.
Well, you make me sleep underneath the staircase.
Gregory, no, that's a lie. Gregory, don't lie. That's not nice.
All right. Well, Lady Jane Jade, I will go ahead and I'll go back into my cellar. Okay. Yes. All right. I will get give you updates.
Thank you, Gregory.
All right. Goodbye.
Oh, Gregory, I swear to God, sometimes I swear to Kane. I swear to the Camarilla. I don't know who I swear to anymore, but sometimes Gregory is just, you know, a few short screws loose, and that's coming from me.
Jade's phone rings again.
It's on silent this time.
You forgot to put it on silent.
No! Is it Gregory? Who is it?
It's Gregory.
Damn it, Gregory! I told him to text me. What is it, Gregory? What? Hi. What's going on?
Yes, Lady Jade. Jade, right? It's Jade. Jade.
Yes, Gregory. Yes, Jade.
Okay. Do you want me to whisper?
Gregory, I don't care. I'm very hungry right now. Just spit it out.
I'm okay, here we go. Now, it seems, don't be mad, the man is inside the house. And he's not alone. It seems that he has another man and a woman in here.
What do they look like, Gregory?
Well, one of them has a blue mask, like the one I said before. The other one has a red mask. And then the other one just kind of has this very beautiful face, but brunette hair and a very, 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 very scary. I would say scarier than the other two.
I thought you were talking about a beautiful man.
Well, I can't see the other two, but they could be very strapping.
It's true, Gregory. You're right. Anyway, that's not the point. What? Where are they? What are they doing there? Can you hear any conversation they're having?
Well, they are not speaking, but they are tearing up the place, and very quickly too.
Gregory, we're rich. We have a lot of expensive things, and they're tearing it up.
You told me to hide. What do you want me to do, woman?
You're right, Gregory. I'm sorry. I'm just very hungry.
Well, I'm parched. I'm a little thirsty. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Okay, I'm sorry, Gregory. You know we're rich. Like I said, we have some.
Yes,
a little refrigerator in your hiding spot.
Very fixated on the socioeconomic position of ourselves.
That's all
we're
I have, Gregory.
Very well.
That's all I have. Gregory, I'm very delirious. I'm very hungry, and I'm a little crazy, and I'm just, you know how I get. So,
yeah.
Are you safe, Gregory? That's the important thing.
I'm going to be 100% honest. I don't know how long I'm going to last. I really think they're going to find me soon.
Oh, no, Gregory.
Yes. All I'm asking is that if I die, I want that Sarah McLachlan song played at my wake.
Gregory.
That's all I ask.
Gregory, you know I don't like Sarah McLachlan.
But that's why I want it. I want everybody there to have to suffer as much as I obviously am going to suffer. When they are going to torture me for information.
You don't know, Gregory.
Let's be honest. I am just filled with so much information. I hear everything.
You do, huh?
I really do. I purposely try to listen to every conversation you have.
Well, Gregory, I honestly don't know what to say to you. Is there a way for you to get out?
You told me to hide, so I really put myself in a position that I could not really, escape from.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yep, that's what you said.
That's what I said.
Yeah, not escape, not, go somewhere else. You told me to stay here and lock myself into a safe room.
Gregory, does our safe room still have the machine guns that we ordered?
I'm gonna be honest. I'm not really good at using guns, and I don't know what that's gonna do to these guys.
Damn it, Gregory!
I mean, you guys didn't do very well with them, and you want me to go against them with some guns. I don't know how long you think I'm gonna survive.
I don't know, maybe you had some magic powers I didn't know about. You ghouls are like...
We're pretty useless, I'm gonna be honest with you. We're fighting humans. Oh, I would show that human who's what's what. But that is not the case in this situation.
Gregory. I'm sorry I'd let you astray. I still think there's a chance, though.
You really screwed the pooch on this one.
Don't tell me that, Gregory.
That's Betty language right there.
I didn't even do any rolls.
you just made decisions. You wanted me to do this.
All right. Well, I don't know. I don't know what's left to say.
Goodbye.
Oh, Gregory! I'll make sure to turn your skull into a crystallized version, just like I did your aunt, your favorite aunt.
Yes. Just please don't leave us in the dishwasher for too long. That was sight to behold.
Yeah. I'll try. I can't make promises.
Okay.
Gregory.
All right.
Goodbye.
Peace forever.
Out. Peace out. Peace
All
out,
right.
Gregory.
Okay.
Not Gregory!
And as if serendipity was in play here, your phone rings.
Excuse me, Mr. Prince. My phone's ringing. Just one second. Hello?
Gregory, is that you? No! Gregory? Please say something! Gregory! Gregory! He's not saying anything. Gregory?
Oh,
your servant is not available right now.
Who is this?
Oh, we've met before. Oh, we have. And I believe you dabbed me. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Because what you did to me, I did to your servant tenfold.
Gregory has no fingers? Tenfold, that's what he means? Because we took his arms and now Gregory has no fingers? What did you do to Gregory?
Well, I could say that I did something to a... well, whatever he was. But let's just say that he's around. There, and there, and a little over there. And I believe there's a pile of him in the corner over there. Now, we have two. We need to know where the third is. We will find you. We know you are in the sewers. By the way, thank you for telling your servant.
What do you want? Beside the artifact, you know we're in the sewers. Do you think we have the third artifact?
No. I know you don't. But I believe you know where it is. We've been hearing rumors of potentially it being in the hands of hunters, but to no avail, we cannot find it. But we will destroy Staten Island if we do not gain control of it. Give us the location of the final artifact.
No.
This one has balls. I'll give her that. Very well. We will find you, and we will kill you. Goodbye.
Well, he was speaking real loud. I don't know if you could hear him through the speaker.
Oh yeah, I told you. The reverb in here is amazing.
Guys, I think Gregory's gone. But more importantly, they have two artifacts now.